Good morning, children, and welcome to a new episode of English class. Okay, in the previous class, we completed our second chapter, the pine tree and the fairy. And today, we are going to do the comprehensive work in the class, in the text. Okay, take page number 19. All of you, take your text and pencil. Page number 19, the meanings that we discussed yesterday. Mutter, meaning of mutter, low, indistinct sound. Pluck, pull out sharply. Plead, request earnestly. Merciless, showing no kindness. Wonder, desire to know something. Herbivorous, feeding only on plants. Next, sentence making. Listen, sentence making. S-E-N-T-E-N-C. Pull out sharply. Don't pluck flowers from plants. Sentence, don't pluck flowers from plants. Don't pluck. Pluck it softly. Take it softly. And don't pluck the flowers from plants. Don't pluck flowers from plants. Next one, plead. Next word, plead. P-L-E-A-D. Listen to the spelling. Plead. What is the meaning of plead? Request earnestly. Request earnestly. Request earnestly. The pine tree pleaded to the man. The pine tree pleaded to the man. The pine tree pleaded to the man. Listen to the spelling. The pine tree, P-I-N-E-T-R-E-E. The pine tree pleaded. Merciless means showing no kindness. Showing no kindness. The child kicked the dog. The child kicked the dog. K-I-C-K-E-D. Kicked the dog. Mercilessly, mercilessly. The child kicked the dog mercilessly. M-E-R-C-I-L-E-S-S-L-Y. Mercilessly. The child, C-H-I-L-D, child kicked, K-I-C-K-E-D, kicked the dog, D-O-G, dog mercilessly. M-E-R-C-I-L-E-S-S-L-Y. The child kicked the dog mercilessly. Then fourth one. Which is the fourth word? Wonder. W-O-N-D-E-R. Wonder. W-O-N-D-E-R. Wonder, desire to know something. I wondered. W-O-N-D-E-R-E-D. I wondered. On seeing my friends, on seeing my friends, my brother matted something my brother matted something my brother matted something my brother matted something that is the sentence listen here pluck pluck don't pluck flowers from plants don't pluck flowers from plants plead the pine tree pleaded to the man you take your pencil and write in the text right now pluck pluck don't pluck flowers from the plants next one plead the pine tree pleaded to the man next one merciless the child kicked the dog mercilessly then wonder I wanted on seeing my friends on my birthday wonder my brother wanted something my brother wanted something listen there is one more word is there the last word is herbivorous it's sixth one is herbivorous sixth one herbivorous h e r b I v o r o u s herbivorous h e r b I v o r o u s herbivorous that means feeding only on plants cats and sorry cows and goats cows and goats are cows and goats are herbivorous animals herbivorous animals herbivorous animals a n I m a l s listen here cows and goats are herbivorous animals cows and goats then first one the leaves of the pine tree were first one the leaves l e a v e s leaves of the pine tree p I n e pine tree p I n e tree were the leaves of the pine tree were first option long and sharp long and sharp then second option yellow second one why yellow w yellow which one is correct the leaves of pine tree were can you say the answer the leaves of the pine tree were long and sharp put a tick mark in this column long and sharp the leaves of the pine tree were long and sharp the sentence is leaves of the pine tree were long and sharp then second one listen to the second one in the forest lived a dog in the forest I am in the forest 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 lived l I v e d lived a lived first option j I and plucked. PLUCKED plucked the golden leaves. PGOLDEN golden leaves. PLEAVES. The man plucked the golden leaves. First option. Carefully. CARE FULLY. Carefully. And the second option. Mercilessly. 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 That is accordingly. Okay. Which option is correct? The man plucked the golden leaves mercilessly. Second option is correct. Red mark in the second column. Second option is correct. Then the sentence will become the man plucked the golden leaves mercilessly. The man plucked the golden leaves mercilessly. Then listen to the fourth one. Can you say the fourth one? In the end, the pine tree wanted to be. The pine tree wanted to be in the end. The pine tree wanted to be as tall as a mountain. First option. As tall as a mountain. MOUNTAIN mountain. Then the second option itself. Second option itself. ITSELF itself. Which one is correct? You read the sentence. In the end, the pine tree wanted to be itself. The second option. Which one is correct? The second option is correct. Then look at the four sentences. I will read the correct sentence with the correct option. The leaves of the pine tree were long and sharp. That is the correct sentence. In the forest lived a fairy. Then third one. The man plucked the golden leaves mercilessly. Then in the end, the pine tree wanted to be itself. In the end, the pine tree wanted to be itself. Is it clear? Have you finished it? Yes, let us move on to the next exercise. Next one, answer the following. The notes will come to you and you write it down notebook and I will explain it. Then choose the correct word from the bracket. That means there are two words given in the bracket and you choose the correct one and fill in the blanks. There was a pine tree dashed the forest. There was a pine tree dashed the forest. Look here. First one. There was a pine tree. There was a pine tree dashed the forest. In the forest there was a pine tree. In the forest, you tick the tick in. There was a pine tree in the forest. Next one. The pine tree did not like its leaves. Second one. The pine tree did not like its leaves. Dash LEAVES leaves. LEAVES leaves. LEAVES leaves. There was a pine tree in the forest. The pine tree did not like its leaves. Next one. The man was passing through the forest. There one. The man was passing 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 through the forest. THROUGH through the forest. FOREST forest. The man was passing through the forest. Next one, he dashed the golden leaves. He plucked the golden leaves. He plucked the P-L-U-C-K-E-D. P-L-U-C-K-E-D. He plucked the gold leaves. The gold leaves. G-O-L-D. Gold. L-E-A-V-E-S. Gold leaves. He plucked the gold leaves. First one, there was a pine tree in the forest. Next one, the pine tree did not like its leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. The man was passing through the forest. H-R-O-U-G-H. He plucked the gold leaves. Plucked the gold leaves. G-O-L-D. Gold. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Okay. Next one, match the following. Next segment is match the following. Listen here, column A and column B are given in the text and do the match the following. Then column A, then column B. First one, leaves of the pine tree were, leaves of the pine tree were, column B, like its own leaves, like its own leaves, like its own leaves. Then next one, in the end of pine tree, second one, in the end the pine tree waved her hand. Waved her hand. Next one, the fairy. Third one. The fairy see like needles. Needles. Fourth one, the golden wind. Fifth one, strong. S-T-R-O-N-G. E, leaves. Sixth one, lifeless. Wand. F. W-A-N-D. Wand. You have a listen here. Seventh one, magic. Magic. G. Tree. Okay. Let us do the match the following. Leaves of the pine tree were. Leaves of the pine tree were. Like needles. You draw a line from the first one to option C. Okay, in the column A, first one, column B, C. That is right. You do it now itself. The leaves of the pine tree were like needles. In the end, the pine tree liked its own leaves. First one, A. Liked its own leaves. The fairy. Third one, the fairy waved her wand, W-A-N-D, this wand, it is not hat, this wand. In the fairy waved her wand, the fairy waved her wand. The golden, next fourth one, the golden leaves, he. The golden leaves, he, the golden leaves. Strong wind, W-I-N-D, strong wind. Fifth one, D, strong wind. Lifeless tree, lifeless 3. Last one. Magic wand. Magic wand. Magic wand. Okay, it is complete. I will read it once more. Leaves of the pine tree were like needles. In the end, the pine tree liked its own leaves. The fairy waved her wand. Waved her wand. W-A-N-D. The golden leaves. The golden leaves. Strong wind. W-I-N-D. Wind. Lifeless tree. When the glass leaves broken, it looked lifeless. The tree became lifeless. And magic wand. Magic wand. Okay, then the next segment is the write the plural of the following words. Words in the bracket. Write the plural of the following words in the bracket. Write the plural of the following words. Many, first one. Many dogs lived in the forest. Lived in the forest. Lived in the forest. F-O-R-E-S-T. A word is there. Fairy. F-A-I-R-Y. Write the plural of the word given in bracket. Fairy. Plural. Fairies. There is a rule in changing singular into plural. When the word ends with Y and the Y before the Y, there is a consonant. The Y changes into I-E-S. Y changes into I-E-S. Fairy, fairies. F-A-I-R-I-E-S. Fairies. F-A-I-R-I-E-S. Fairy, fairies. Then, there were dash in the forest. Second one.
The leaves were like needles.
Second one, the pine tree liked its leaf. The pine tree did not like its leaves. Second one, you write in the second dash. The pine tree, P-I-N-E-T-R-E-E. The pine tree did not, B-I-D-N-O-T, did not like, L-I-K-E, like its, I-T-S, its leaves. The pine tree did not like its leaves. You write in the second dash. Okay? The pine tree did not like its leaves. Next one. The cows and goats did not nibble at the leaves. The cows and goats nibbled at the leaves. The cows and goats, G-O-A-T-S, goats, nibbled at the leaves. Nibbled, N-I-B-B-L-E-D, nibbled. Say the spelling only, N-I-B-B-L-E-D, nibbled at the leaves. The cows and goats nibbled at the leaves. Nibbled at the leaves. The third one, a fairy lived in the forest. That is a true statement. And there was no storm in the forest. Which was correct? There was storm in the forest. There was storm. S-T-O-R-M. Storm in the forest. In the forest. F-O-R-E-S-T. Forest. There was storm in the forest. You write these three sentences in the space provided in the text. The pine tree did not like its leaves. Then the second one, the cows and goats nibbled at the leaves. N-I-B-B-L-E-D, nibbled at the leaves. Fourth one, there was storm in the forest. There was storm in the forest. Okay. Then a magician or fairies use many magical things. Can you name a few? There is a missing word. There are two missing words in the text and you have to complete the letters and make it meaningful words. First one, W dash dash dash. Which one is correct? W A N D. Wand. It is wand. W A N D. Wand. Next one. Second one. F dash 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 dash. F L Y I N G. Flying carpet. C dash 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 dash. C A R P E T. Carpet. That is flying carpet. Which is the first word? Wand. W A N D. Wand. The next one is flying carpet. F L Y I N G. F L Y I N G. Flying carpet. C A R P E T. F-L-Y-I-N-G, flying carpet. C-A-R-P-E-T. Then next one. Picture composition. It is a work for you. Picture composition. You have to do it by yourself. Here is a picture. Look at the picture and write 5 sentences about it. You look at the picture and write 5 sentences about it in your in a paper and send it to me in WhatsApp. Okay, this is your homework, the assignment that you should do in your assignment. If you have an assignment book, you write it in your assignment book or at the last part of your notebook and take a photograph of that page and send it to me. Okay, then grammar power. Nouns which are one in number are called singular. Singular and plural. Grammar, singular and plural. The next segment is singular and plural. S-I-N-G-U-L-A-R. Singular and plural. P-L-U-R-A-L. Plural. Singular means nouns that means one, that mention one only. plural means more than one. Flower, only one flower, and it is singular. Flowers, more than one flower, that is plural. Boy, only one, then it is singular. Boys, more than one, it is plural. Page number 23. Nouns which are one in number are said to be in singular, and nouns that are more than one are said to be in plural. Example: leaf, leaves; want, wants; man, plural men, M-A-N man, M-E-N men; fairy, fairies; mountain, mountains. Some nouns are always spoken of as in plural, though they are one in number. Though they are one in number, they some nouns are used only as singular, only as in plural, spoken as in plural, but they mention one thing. They are spoken as in plural, but they are only one thing. That means spectacles. It is a singular noun. Spectacles. There are two parts, but it is only one thing. Spectacles. Pyjamas, goggles, trousers, slippers, jeans. When we hear these nouns, we think it is plural. At the last part, it is yes. There is a yes at the last part, but it is singular nouns. Which are the singular nouns that are pronounced as plural? Spectacles, pyjamas, goggles, trousers, slippers, jeans, etc. are singular nouns, but it is spoken as plural. Some plural nouns are the same as their singular noun forms. Sometimes the plural nouns are spoken as plural, but it is singular. That are plural nouns that are spoken as singular. Sheep, sheep. Singular and plural are the same. Deer, deer. Fish, fish. The plural and singular forms are same. We can make these plural nouns noun singular by using a pair of. A pair of spectacles. When we make the plural of spectacles, spectacle is a singular noun. We can make it plural by adding a pair of. When we add a pair of, it became plural. When we want to say the plural of spectacles, we can add a pair of in front of the word. That we can make it a plural. A pair of slippers. Another example, a pair of slippers. Slippers. If slippers, the word slippers is only used, it is singular. If the word spectacle is used, it is singular. When we use a pair of, it became plural. When we use the words a pair of in front of slippers and spectacles, it became plural. Then write the singular and plural forms of the pictures given below. Okay. Listen here. Plate. plates. Look at the singular and plural forms. Baby, babies. Baby, babies. Tooth, teeth. Plural form of tooth is teeth. Then flower, flowers. Tree, trees. Then plate, plates. These are the plural and singular forms. Then sound pattern, noun, Q, U sound pattern. The sound of the letter Q, U is sometimes pronounced as Q. Say aloud, queen, quarter, quail, quiet. Queen, quarter, quail, quiet. Find more words and write them. Then read and learn the poem. Trees are short and trees are tall, and some drops and some droplets during the fall. Trees are fat and trees are thin, with windows where the sun looks in. Trees are big and trees are small, but Christmas trees are best of all. Okay, collect different types of leaves, paste them on sheet and also name them. Here is an assignment work for you, an activity for you. Collect different types of leaves. In this chapter, there is pine leaves, then broad and juicy leaves are there, then glass leaves are there, then golden leaves are there. Collect different types of leaves. The leaves of different plants were different. And you collect different types of leaves and paste it on an activity book. You should keep an activity book and you paste the different types of leaves in an activity book and you take the photography of it and send it to me. You write the names of the leaves under each leaf. Okay? Then this chapter is over and our today's episode is over. Let us meet tomorrow with a new episode. And the most important thing is you have to read the text so many times as possible. And you do the work on the same day when you see the class. Okay, let us wind up today. See you tomorrow. Bye.